Good evening.
Does everyone know that Fortnite is down? Because it is. So there might be more people playing this. Who knows?
I'm going to try and level up my Dark Knight for the next hour, and then that's it. I got 975 experience points. Wait a minute. You're lurking, promise? That's alright. I know you got stuff going down there in Florida, so I hope you're taking care. Thank you. Level 29. Come here, goblin. Run. Run, come back here. Hello. Hi, Dig. Did you hear Fortnite's down for a couple hours? So, I'm on here for about half an hour. Or 23 more minutes. Didn't it look like he was taking a bath, like Goblin Leecher? You know, I've been fortunate to never be in a storm. Like, I mean, there's like mini storms here and there, but nothing like a hurricane storm to where I had to worry about too much. I don't know. Maybe that's why I don't want to leave California. Thank you.
Oh, that was so neat. It looked like skeletons. Oh, I didn't get any XP points there. Oh, I think I gotta go to another area. I am going to do some research online because I need to see where I need to go. Oh my gosh, you can't play that Finders Keepers. That's just that. I just ate a carrot. When I eat food, it's supposed to, I don't know, do something for my attack. I can't think right now.
Dang it. I was going the wrong way. Oh my gosh. Completely going the wrong way.
Thank you.
Yawn. Leveling up can be so boring. I cannot find the website that I was looking at a couple days ago. How to level up after level on.
Click, click. I didn't know you could hear the mic whenever I click it to mute. I knew I should have saved the website on my browser. Oh my goodness. This is not the business. I need to look at the new place to go. Yeah, I think I found it. Level 30 to 45, go to Q farm. My thief is at 49. I thought it was more than 49.
Shoot. No, Clipper, don't come after me yet. That little giant thing, the green one, reminds me of the Hulk. Four, you're hungry? Four fur babies. You know, that's just like us. We have four fur babies. So what do you plan on eating, or what do you plan on cooking? Don't tell me noodles again. We're going to the Hulk. Doo-doo-doo. Thank you.
carne asada fries sound good. Or some noodles. Oh, Burger King sounds good too right now. Oh my gosh, I haven't had that in a while either. You know, when you haven't had fast food for a little bit and you're just like, everything sounds good. What the heck? Already 9:12. Jeez Louise. Wendy's fries makes the best poutine. I mean, maybe before. Now, I don't know. The fries are a little weird here. I do like the fries from Five Star Burger. It's pretty good. I don't know if you've ever had it, if you guys ever heard of Five Star Burger, but it's pretty bomb. Thank you. I just saw your message. You haven't heard of Five Star Burger? Well, that's because it's here in town where the, what is it? The Long John Silver's used to be. They're pretty good. Should probably try it one day. I thought I had all five of them up, but I'm missing one. Sidetracked. Oh no. Did one of them die or something? Oh, he did die. Crud. Run. Banshee, not Banshee, Banshee. Thank you. favorite character in Toy Story is a bucket of the army guys? Oh my gosh. Really? I mean, okay, I can see why. Because I know you. I can see why. Okay, this is my last monster. It's late. Do you guys know if Fortnite's gonna be on tomorrow? If it's gonna be back on or what time? Since it's been down for, I don't know. I guess it's supposed to be down for 11 hours. I didn't even see the stupid goblin. Oh my gosh. I had all three of them jump on me. Hold on. Stupid banshee and the bounty hunter and the damn freaking leech.
Oh, look, it's a skeleton. I almost died there. What the freak? All right, I am logging off. It's late. Oh no, I need to go away somewhere. Where can I go? Okay, I better log off before I die. Good night, everyone.